People often ask, you know, what are like the top two reasons why MLM companies fail? And there's all kinds of speculation, but we've been doing this for a long time. And the answer actually may be surprising. It's usually, it's not necessarily legal. That may sound odd coming from somebody who basically is the legal advisor for companies. Actually, there are two reasons. One is recruitment and one is capitalization. We always like to tell folks that your need for capital is in inverse proportion to your ability to recruit. If you have that capability, then this can become quite a cash generator, and it looks very good for you. On the other hand, if you don't have that capability, you either have you have to go out and buy that, like get a VP of marketing or find folks that can do that for you. Otherwise, you need to have sufficient buffer capital to last, and you really haven't given an MLM an honest shot unless you have provided for security for at least 2 years to allow the MLM to grow. But the reason that we see folks fail, particularly early on, is they've been either they did not have recruitment capability, or secondly, they didn't have adequate capital to stay the long term and make it a success.